Pride celebrations in Turkey have exposed the fault lines in Turkish society. Under the Turkish constitution, homosexuality is legal and LGBTQ people have the right to seek asylum in Turkey since 1951. But of late, under the Turkish president Recep Tayyip Erdogan, Pride celebrations have come under increasing attacks from hardliners. Turkish authorities have called for the Pride celebrations to be toned down. And companies which supported the Pride celebrations and adopted the LGBTQ colors on social media have been called out and boycotted. Turkish President Erdogan has dubbed the Pride celebrations as an attempt to poison young minds by glorifying acts of perversion.
Kafe, pastane, kıraathane, çay bahçeleri. Aziz milletim, insanlık tarihi boyunca hep lanetlenmiş sapkınlıkları normalleştirerek özellikle genç dimağları zehirlemenin peşindeler. İnancımıza ve kültürümüze aykırı bu tür marjinal akımları destekleyenler bizim gözümüzde aynı sapkınlığın ortaklarıdır. Halkın lanetlediği ve tavır aldığı hiçbir yanlışın bu ülkede kök salma imkanı yoktur. Buradan milletimin tüm fertlerini Rabbimizin yasakladığı her türlü sapkınlığı sergileyenlere ve onları destekleyenlere karşı dikkatli olmaya, tavır almaya davet ediyorum.
Turkish fashion designer and an outspoken critic of the government, Barbaros Sansal, has described this latest assault on LGBTQ rights as an attempt to play to the galleries. Now, the same-sex couples are not given the same legal protections which are available for heterosexual couples. Public opinion in Turkey on homosexuality has always been conservative, but this pushback against Pride celebrations appears to be more motivated for political gains than a real engagement to debate issues of homosexuality. Hashtags calling for a ban on all LGBTQ activities have been trending in Turkey since Sunday. Hardliners are calling for a boycott of businesses which have supported the Pride celebrations. But critics point to the doublespeak by Erdogan. In the past, he has been pictured with Turkey's transgender celebrity Bülent Ersoy, and in the heightened rhetoric against LGBTQ rights and Pride celebrations in the last 45 days, discrimination and violence due to identity and sexual orientation has doubled in the last 45 days.